Hey, Northumberland, Peterborough South, it's your MPP, David Piccini. I want to take some time to wish you and your family a very safe and happy Canada Day. Many people will not be with their families today, those serving in uniform and those on the front lines, all of Ontario's essential workers. Throughout the pandemic, Canadians have proven that when we come together, we can accomplish anything. This Canada Day is not only time to commemorate our achievements as a nation, but it is an important time to ask ourselves how we can celebrate the many freedoms we have in Canada. Our public healthcare system, public education system are free and fair elections, while at the same time recognizing the painful aspects of our history. So I encourage you to reflect and confront this history. While we are far from perfect as a nation, we can celebrate the many hard-fought freedoms we have today and commit to meaningful reconciliation with Indigenous communities. And think about how we can work together to build a better nation, a nation we call home, a true north, strong and free Canada. So wherever you and your family are today, happy Canada.